aerial receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and the receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service each Wednesday between 10 a.m. and 12 p.m. local time. If there is a risk of severe weather, the test will be postponed until the next good weather day. Reception of these broadcasts, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings for the following counties. In Oklahoma, Adair, Atoka, Bryan, Craig, Cherokee, Choctaw, Creek, Cole, Delaware, Haskell, Hughes, Latimer, LaFleur, Mays, McIntosh, Muskogee, Nowata, Okfuskee, Okmulgee, Osage, Ottawa, Pawnee, Pittsburgh, Pushmataha, Rogers, Sequoia, Tulsa, Wagoner, and Washington. In Arkansas, Benton, Carroll, Crawford, Franklin, Logan, Madison, Scott, Sebastian, and Washington. In Missouri, McDonald and Berry. And in Kansas, Chautauqua, Labette, and Montgomery. This concludes this week's test of the NOAA Weather Radio, All Hazards Public Warning System. We now return to our normal programming. The Tulsa, Oklahoma.